ex-boyfriend rapper Mac Miller died last Friday at age 26 of a suspected overdose. Many of Miller's fans lashed out at Ariana on social media, blaming the singer for his untimely death. Right. But now one of Miller's close friends, Shane Powers, is defending Ariana, claiming she was a supportive and stabilizing force in Miller's life. Why do you think women so often get blamed for men's problems?
I don't know. I don't necessarily think that they do a lot. But the thing is, I think it's fans who are upset by his passing. They're just lashing out at anybody. And the thing is, this you know, young girl had nothing to do with his death at all. Nothing. And it's just one of those tragic stories. You know, we've read them all before and we will continue to read them through, you know, over and over again.
And you can't save somebody from their own addiction. And
nope.
I don't think the overwhelming narrative is that she had anything to do with it. I think it's probably a select group, a few people that are upset and angry and don't know where to put that emotion. But I think 99% of people do not think it's her fault.
Yeah. It's like a very naive thing to say, you know.
Yes.
It's obviously, you know, a lot of his younger fans
and
that
I'm sure
don't understand.
You know, they're seeing her in her life now where she is engaged and happy. But at the same time, she had to move on with her life. And a lot of the reason why she left him was because of what was going on with him, with his addiction. So she had to protect herself as well.
I do think it's unfortunate a lot of times when, you know, family members and loved ones of people who are sort of active in their addiction, like, they finally have a boundary and they, you know, get some help of their own and say, look, I can't participate in this anymore with you. I love you, but I have to distance myself for my own well-being, which is incredibly healthy and needs to be applauded. And, like, that's what you're supposed to do. But I think it's really unfortunate that then when those people who are still active in their addiction go off and something tragic happens, people automatically turn to the family or the loved one and say, well, you should have fixed it. You should have done this.
Yeah, you should have stayed.
Right, and it's like, no, we need to end sort of that, you know, romanticizing of, like, the person that stands by them no matter what. And that's a form of self-abuse when you continue to do that with somebody and, you know, until they're willing to get help.
Because even in my life, you know, I've had family members that I've said, look, I can't do this with you until you come back to the person I know and love.
Right.
Then I can't get with you on this level, you know. But even, you know, when something happens to somebody you love, you stick in there over and over and over again. And it sounds like Ariana was the type of person that when she loved hard, she loved strong.
Yeah.
And she was like, look, I got to save myself.
Yeah.
I can't help you any further. Yeah. So don't put this on her.
Well, sending prayers and thoughts to Mac Miller's fans and his family. We'll be right back.
You're gonna do your thing, and no period is gonna slow you down. With Tampax, you get protection that moves with you for total comfort. Choose Pearl for your chill, Pocket for your moves, and Active for your hustle. Do your thing with Tampax.
What does help for heart failure look like? It looks like this. Entresto is a heart failure pill that helped keep people alive and out of the hospital. Don't take Entresto if pregnant. It can cause harm or death to an unborn baby. Don't take Entresto with an ACE inhibitor or alisertib, or if you've had angioedema with an ACE or ARB. The most serious side effects are angioedema, low blood pressure, kidney problems, or high blood potassium. Ask your doctor about Entresto.
The beat goes on.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
It's Wentworth. All
right. I have a structured settlement and I need cash now.
Call J.G. Wentworth, 877-CASH-NOW.
I have an annuity but I need cash now.
Call J.G. Wentworth, 877-CASH-NOW.
Ooh.
Call J.G. Wentworth, 877-CASH-NOW.
Call now.
1 week, and that's when I started seeing results.
Last year, these women and hundreds of thousands more tried Revitalift Triple Power. With hyaluronic acid and Proxolin, it visibly reduces wrinkles, refirms, and smooths texture. Guaranteed or your money back. Revitalift Triple Power from L'Oreal Paris.
Real cheese people know good things come in threes. Sargento Balance Breaks are a trio, a triad, a trilogy of goodness. Natural cheese, dried fruit, and nuts. Three wholesome ingredients that live as one. Savory, salty, sweet, a triangle. perfectly balanced. Three is company, the Musketeers. And in the eyes of real cheese people, never ever a crowd.
Sargento Balance Breaks.
Find them in the Sargento Cheese section.
Okay, I'll admit I didn't keep my place as clean as I would like because I'm way too busy. Who's got the time to chase around dirt, dust, and hair? So now I use heavy duty Swiffer sweeper and dusters. For hard to reach places, Duster makes it easy to clean. It captures dust in one swipe. Ha! Gotcha. And new Sweeper heavy duty cloths lock away twice as much dirt and dust. It gets stuff deep in the grooves other tools can miss. You know what? My place is a lot cleaner now. Stop cleaning. Start Swiffering.
Big Bang's final season begins.
Shall we steam the wrinkles out of our wizard robes or make vigorous, socially sanctioned love?
The final season starts September 24th.
He'll have you at Aloha. Magnum PI premieres CBS September 24th.
Is her BFF just hating on her game? Or is she a pregnancy poser? Find out as they...
That's enough!
...face the truth.
Today at 2 on CBS 2.
When it comes to Medicare health plans, why do so many people choose Kaiser Permanente Senior Advantage? Is it because there's zero monthly premium and zero annual deductible?
And zero copays for preventive care.
Or because you get quality care and affordable coverage.
That also includes prescription drug coverage.
Maybe it's because you can visit your doctor, get tests, and refill prescriptions.
Often in one convenient location.
Or because you get your choice of all available Kaiser Permanente doctors.
And all available doctors and even specialists welcome Kaiser Permanente Medicare Health Plan members.
Or is it because Kaiser Permanente's Medicare Health Plan is rated 5 out of 5 stars in California? 7 years in a row. That's Medicare's highest possible rating. And it means you can enroll right now.
Call 1-877-785-8866 to speak with a licensed sales specialist and get your free Kaiser Permanente Guide to Medicare.
Share the wow. Share the latest. CBSLA.com. Share it first.
The talk, we've always said that you at home are the sixth person at our table, and now you're going to be. All this week, we've flown in viewers from around the country to pull up a chair and share what you're talking about with your friends in your city. Today, N'Kim Okafor joins us from Dallas for our home viewer table takeover. Hi, N'Kim, girl. What are you and your friends talking about? Welcome, welcome, welcome. What are you and
Thank
your friends
you. I'm so
about?
Glad to be here with you ladies. But yes. We are all talking about Amber Geiger. Mm-hmm. And she's an off-duty Dallas police officer who shot her neighbor in his own home. Mm. She claims that it was a mistake because she thought that that apartment was her apartment, and she thought that he was an intruder.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, I know a lot of us have been following the story. I've been following the story, too. 26-year-old Bolton John tragically lost his life. And here's how CBS Evening News covered the story.
The officer told investigators that she went to what she thought was her apartment around 10 p.m. on Thursday and noticed the door was open. In the darkness, she saw a large silhouette across the room. Thinking it was a burglar, she gave verbal commands. And when she was ignored, fired her service pistol twice. It wasn't until she turned on the lights and called 911 that she realized she was on the wrong floor and in the wrong apartment. On Sunday, Geiger was arrested and charged with manslaughter almost 3 days after the shooting.
Now, the case is going to the grand jury and the officer could face more serious charges, but the question to everybody here and at this table, do you think the case is manslaughter or murder?
Honestly, for me, at this moment, it's murder. There's so much there that sounds so wrong. Unless she, we don't know. I guess there's, you know, there'll be more things coming out. But was she drunk? Was she high? It doesn't matter. You're on the wrong floor. This is your apartment building. Also, I heard there was like a red mat in front of this apartment that she doesn't have in front of her apartment. How is the door ajar? I mean, there's so much here. This is murder. This is murder. You are a police officer.
At least second degree. Maybe manslaughter.
Maybe not premeditated.
Maybe second degree murder.
If she was giving some sort of verbal command, what, like,
if somebody came in my apartment and started yelling at me to freeze, and I would be like, you're in my house. You're
my
like,
in the dark. How do you know he doesn't have his hands up? Well, you're in the dark.
I want to know, what do you think? What do you think is
Well, okay, so I was shocked when I heard that happened. Yeah. Honestly, just, I couldn't believe it. He was in his home, but to make it even more close to home for me, yeah. I live less than 10 minutes away from where the incident happened. And to hear that that could happen like that really makes you think about how anything could really happen. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And as the information has been coming out, we really, for me, I think there's been a lot of speculation, mm-hmm. a lot of information that we don't know, questions right. that haven't been answered yet. Mm-hmm. So one thing that I know is that it was an innocent person right. that got shot
That's right.
in his own home.
Yeah.
In his own home. And then one of the things to add to that, as we're talking about it with me and my friends, one of the things that's been salient is that there's a sense of feeling unsafe, you know, and a sense of needing more transparency, mm-hmm. but wanting to make sure that justice is served and that we have the information in order to do that appropriately.
I wonder if they knew each other. That's what I'm thinking.
They say they didn't. Or according to her, they didn't know each other, which is strange. I mean, look, I could definitely get out on the wrong floor of an apartment building, even if it was my own, and go into the same one on a different floor thinking it was mine. I have that kind of scatterbrain mind. The part that doesn't, I could also not see the red mat. I know that's crazy.
Right.
But the part that doesn't add up for me is that neighbors heard her banging on the door.
So she said a neighbor did.
She said it was ajar. So if it was ajar, it's possible for me. If she was really banging on that door, suddenly the story falls apart.
Right, completely.
I think that's why the investigation is important. So, Kim, first of all, thank you for coming.
Yeah.
Thank you for bringing that different level to the table. And we are sending you home with a set of talk mugs so you and your friends can keep on talking. That's right. To tune in tomorrow for another Home Viewer Table Takeover, and go to our website for details on how you can be the sixth host at our table. We'll be right back.
Up next, the always entertaining host of The Price is Right, Drew Carey.
Feel the clarity of non-drowsy Claritin and relief from symptoms caused by over 200 allergens, like those from Buddy. Because stuffed animals are clearly no substitute for real ones. Feel the clarity and live Claritin Clear.
Bottom line is, moms love that Lando Frost premium sliced meats have no byproducts.
Baloney!
Has joined the call.
Hey, Baloney here.
I thought this was a no byproducts call.
Lando Frost premium, a slice above.
You eat healthy, take statins, but still struggle to lower your LDL bad cholesterol. You also have heart disease and fear a heart attack or stroke could strike without warning, pulling you away from everything you love. Because with high LDL, your risk of a heart attack or stroke is real. Now you can reduce that risk with Repatha. Repatha plus a statin dramatically lowers your LDL bad cholesterol by 63% and is proven to significantly drop your risk of having a devastating heart attack or stroke.
Do not take Repatha if you're allergic to it. Repatha may cause serious allergic reactions. Signs include redness, severe rash or itching, swollen face or trouble breathing. Most common side effects include runny nose, sore throat, common cold symptoms, flu or flu-like symptoms, back pain, high blood sugar, and redness, pain, or bruising at the injection site.
Don't let a heart attack or stroke come between you and everything you love. Tell your doctor you're ready to lower your LDL and reduce your risk for real with Repatha.
Pay no more than $5 per month with the Repatha copay card.
New Nivea Essentially Enriched Body Lotion with 2x the almond oil. It deeply nourishes skin for 48 hours. New Nivea Essentially Enriched deeply nourishes for 48 hours.
Live without it. Protection. Detergent alone doesn't kill bacteria, but adding Lysol laundry sanitizer kills 99.9% with 0% bleach, because the things they love can get pretty gross. Lysol, what it takes to protect.
Take this pink ribbon off my eyes. I'm exposed and it's no big surprise.
Verify all systems ready for launch.
Initiate countdown.
I'm sorry for what I did to your face.
All good. Have a break. Breaks are good. Have one.
Double Eviction Week presents the Big Brother Blockbuster Event.
Let's go!
No one is safe in the Big Brother Comics Edition. CBS Tonight.
This fall on an all-new Survivor, it's David versus Goliath. One team looks strong.
We clearly have the dominant tribe.
The other weak.
You don't have to be the strongest person out there to outsmart them.
Prepare yourself for a season of shockers.
I've got to find my slingshot.
Survivor, David versus Goliath, Wednesday, September 26th.
It's 46th season in style, capping off another year as network TV's number one daytime show by winning the Emmy for Outstanding Game Show. As they head into their new season next week, they're gonna keep the Emmy party going. Take a look.
Here's your host, Drew Carey, and the cast of The Price is Right.
Sad, everybody. James, Rachel, Manuela, Amber, George. Here's our Emmy. Everybody, welcome to season 47 of The Price is Right.
Please welcome our good friend, Drew Carey.
A couple of months ago, you had a major birthday. You turned 60.
No,
so
I don't remember that at all.
It's great to be a member of the 60s Club. Yeah. That's nothing. Now, okay, how did you celebrate?
Oh, my fiance Amy. Hi, Amy. My fiance Amy. Planned a surprise birthday party for me, and it was at this crazy house in this crazy rich neighborhood that had a theater in the house. Mm-hmm. That's all I'm going to tell you, because I don't know if they want me to tell you anything else about this house.
Was it Sharon's?
No. The people that own this house run a really famous nightclub in L.A. That's why I don't want to say who it is. But they have a performance theater in their house, like a 9,900 seat theater with a stage.
Shut up.
What? Yes.
In their house.
It's one of those huge Hollywood houses.
She's jealous.
Why are you shocked? Of all the people, why are you shocked? She had this party, and she invited all my closest, who she thought were my closest friends, and she got it right.
Wow.
She knew who I hung out with and who I knew, and she was calling everybody secretly, inviting them to this party.
Aww.
And I didn't know a thing about it. I knew she was planning a party, but I didn't know anything about it. And when I got there, it was this super great thing, and she hired this guy named Puddles the Clown. Well, that's his gig. He doesn't talk, and he sings sad versions of popular songs. If you go on YouTube and look at Puddles the Clown, he's the greatest, and he puts on a really good show, and I was, like, so happy to see him.
That's so nice. What a nice girl.
Now, I understand that you are also a part owner of the Seattle Sounders soccer team.
I'm a minority owner in the
Sounders. That is fantastic. Yay. Now, what I heard is that the fans actually have a really big part.
Yeah, there's a thing coming up now. I don't know if you follow sports, but if you do, the Sounders are a great team to follow. And we do a thing that nobody else does. We let the season ticket holders vote out the general manager if they don't like the job he's doing.
Wow. No.
So every 4 years, who's ever the general manager has to get 50% plus one of the approval rating, and it has to be there has to be a quorum. There has to be enough
people voting to make it worthwhile. So we're like banging the drum, trying to get all our fans to vote. And honestly, if we, it colors everything we do in the whole, every decision we make on the team.
Because
if the fans don't like what the direction the team is going, that guy's out. And we have to hire someone.
I like that. That's amazing. We want to congratulate you again on another season at number one on The Price is Right.
Sorry. Somebody's got to be number one. Somebody's got to be number one.
Congratulate you on the daytime Emmy. We won one, too.
If you guys thought you were going to win a car today, you're at the wrong show.
You are winning stuff later.
I like the mugs you gave.
That was great.
This is a good mug.
Listen, tell us about, aside from the celebration this Monday.
Did you make a pay a Rona airfare to get out?
No, we did not.
Did you?
They would if they could.
Yeah, they would. Yeah, that's true.
Tell us what else is coming up this season.
Oh, we have a new, very exciting news for the ladies in the crowd, especially. There's going to be another male model on
the show. What?
Search? Well, you know, we were going to have, we had like male model auditions. So there was like, we had like the final like 6-8 guys. And I told Amy, I said, we're going to have, you know, the finalists. She goes, oh, well, I happen to be off work. Maybe I'll come by. So she came by and the other models just happened to stick around to see the, you know. Yeah, the new male model's great. Exactly. He's got 20% more abs than our other male model and 1/3 the fat. And more fiber. A lot more fiber than the other guy.
But, Drew, while we're talking about new things, you have a new project that you're very excited about.
I am.
You get to showcase your love of music. Tell us about that.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for letting me plug it. So I've been doing a side gig on this radio station on Sirius XM. It's called The Underground Garage. Mm-hmm. Plays every kind of rock and roll music from, like, doo-wop to White Stripes to, you know, the Donnas and, like, whoever in between. And I have had a once-a-month show there for, like, 10 years, and I'd never talk about it because it's just a side gig, no money. And now I decided to go weekly, so I have a weekly show that I play 3 hours of rock and roll music every Friday night on XM, Sirius XM 21. Mm-hmm. It's called The Underground Garage. And my show is called the Friday Night Freakout. And all I do is I play, honestly, I pick my own music. They let me, Little Steven Van Zandt runs it. It's his stage.
Fantastic.
So, so he lets me pick all my own music. I pick my own playlist, and I just talk about the music and play songs. That's all I do for 3 hours.
That's
great.
Thank you so much for being here.
Thanks.
The Price is Right airs weekdays right here on CBS. Yeah. We'll be right back.
If you, like many people, are covered by both Medicare and your state's Medicaid, here's something important to know. Now you could get even more health benefits than you already have. It's the United Healthcare Dual Complete Plan. To find out if you're eligible, it's easy. Call now to talk with us. We can answer any questions you have. Medicaid gives you benefits, and Medicare gives you some too. But a United Healthcare Dual Complete Plan can add even more benefits and features compared to original Medicare. You could have lots of doctors and hospitals to choose from, prescription drug coverage, dental and vision coverage too, all at no additional cost to you. To learn more, a licensed agent can visit your home and take you through everything, step by step. You have Medicare, you have Medicaid. So call now to see if you're eligible or to enroll in a dual complete plan from United Healthcare.
Super bold, super smooth, super lustrous lipstick. Revlon, live boldly.
It's Nutrisystem's Red Hot Sale. Celebrate summer and save 40% off every program, including Turbo 13. Lose up to 13 pounds and 7 inches overall in your first month. Lose weight now. Money back guaranteed.
I'm Marie, and I lost 50 pounds with Nutrisystem.
I am so much healthier now.
Nutrisystem delivers your favorite foods made healthier, perfectly portioned to fuel and satisfy.
Count, measure, meetings, not with Nutrisystem.
Order your 28-day program right now, and we'll rush you Turbo Takeoff Week with great-tasting foods, plus a week of probiotic and delicious Turbo Shakes free to shrink your belly and lose weight.
You'll see results your very first week.
For a limited time, save 40% off every program.
Nutrisystem works.
Do it. Do it now. Don't wait.
Go online or call 888-659-SIZE and get free shakes plus 40% off every program.
I'd say I'm a pretty spiritual person.
Well, I try to be.
Get 3-wick candles, 2 for $20 every day, so you can find one to suit every side of you. Pier 1, this is me.
Alice loves the scent of Gain so much, she wished they came in a fabric softener, too. Say hello to your fairy godmother, Alice. Oh, and look, they've got Gain scent beads and dryer sheets, too.
Lately, I've been selective about what I eat. This Beneful Select 10 has 10 amazing ingredients.
With real beef plus accents of sunflower oil and apples, suddenly your dog's a health nut.
The old me would have been all over that.
Beneful Select 10. 10 ingredients, one thoughtful recipe.
That's me, Thomas Sagno. Meet Juliet Higgins, property manager, former British intelligence, MI6, and kind of a pain in my...
Again. The security.
Then why am I here?
I'm constantly asking myself that very question.
Magnum PI premieres CBS Monday, September 24th.
Additional sponsorship provided by...
Were you diagnosed with ovarian cancer after January 2000? Did you use talcum powder frequently prior to the diagnosis? If so, call 1-800-LAW-FIRM to see if you qualify for compensation.
Celebrating all this week by playing big games to win amazing prizes for our studio audience. And you at home can win them too. Today's contestants are Joyce from Rancho Cucamonga, California, and Maria from Walnut, California. So, Joyce and Maria, this is your lucky day because you will be competing for a $350 cash gift card to buy whatever you want. Presented by Wonderful Pistachios No Shells. They taste great and deliver unique health benefits, no cracking needed. And Palm Wonderful 100% pomegranate juice adds antioxidants and a unique burst of flavor to your favorite dishes. The pressure is on because if Joyce wins, everyone on this side of the studio audience goes home with a $350 cash gift card. And if Maria wins, everyone on that side goes home with a $350 cash gift card. So, get ready, everybody, because it's time to play Instacopy Kitchen. Okay, here is how it works. Joyce, you're teaming up with Eve, and Maria, you're teaming up with Sharon. Good luck. Just skip the game and crown the winner now. On the kitchen counter in front of you is an assortment of ingredients. You'll be shown an Instagram photo of a delicious dessert. Now, based on the photo, you must copy the dessert to the best of your ability.
Oh,
but,
my God.
But you can't use your hands. Sharon's hands. They'll be standing behind you and you will direct them on what to do. You must also keep your hands together behind your back the whole time. You only have 60 seconds, and when the time is up, I will decide the winner by determining which team copied the dessert best. Now, the dessert you'll be copying is a pistachio and pomegranate parfait. Teams, get into position and let's put 60 seconds on the clock. Now, when the bell rings,
come on, get your hands in.
When the bell rings, go. Your parfaits on the judging plate, and let's see how everyone did with their parfaits. Okay.
They both look like it's lit.
Okay. I am shocked to say this, but Maria and Sharon won, which means everyone on this side of the studio audience is going home with a $350 cash gift card. Courtesy of Wonderful Pistachios No Shells and Palm Wonderful 100% pomegranate juice.
Oh, no.
Sharon, yes. Oh, let me, before we say that, we're gonna celebrate season 9. We're not letting anyone go home empty-handed here at the talk. So everyone on this side of the studio audience is getting a $350 cash gift card. For your chance to win a cash gift, go to thetalk.com. But Sharon, before we go, how do you feel having taken your first ever victory on a tour?
It's amazing! I'm so happy! Yes!
All right, we'll be back soon. Keep watching.
We love you for watching, and on social media, you can keep the talk going.
On Facebook, join the conversation and tell us what you think.
On Instagram, see exclusive behind-the-scenes content.
On Twitter, follow along like you're at the table.
Because you are.
Keep commenting, keep liking, keep sharing, and keep the talk going.
Guess who's back?
Hey!
The talk's back live for season 9.
And it's looking fine.
Thursday, Olivia Munn on CBS.
I'm Ray, and I quit smoking with Chantix.
In the movies, a lot of times I tend to play the tough guy. But I wasn't tough enough to quit on my own. Not until I tried Chantix.
Chantix, along with support, helps you quit smoking.
It reduced my urge to smoke to the point that I could stop.
When you try to quit smoking, with or without Chantix, you may have nicotine withdrawal symptoms. Some people had changes in behavior or thinking, aggression, hostility, agitation, depressed mood, or suicidal thoughts or actions with Chantix. Serious side effects may include seizures, new or worse harder blood vessel problems, sleepwalking, or allergic and skin reactions, which can be life-threatening. Stop Chantix and get help right away if you have any of these. Tell your healthcare provider if you've had depression or other mental health problems. Decrease alcohol use while taking Chantix. Use caution when driving or operating machinery. The most common side effect is nausea.
My favorite role so far, being a non-smoker. No question about it.
Talk to your doctor about Chantix.
Unexpected situation? L'Oreal's Magic Root Cover-Up. 3 seconds to flawless roots. 3, 2, 1. Roots gone. Magic Root Cover-Up by L'Oreal Paris.
Look for the turquoise one.
Cage-free. And which ones are more flavorful? Only Eggland's Best. We prefer organic, and which have more vitamins and less saturated fat?
Only Eggland's Best. Better taste, better nutrition, better eggs.
Excedrin C is your relentless pounding headache, even if no one else can.
It's why we focus only on headaches. Nothing works faster. We see your pain and what's possible without it. Excedrin Extra Strength.
Having moderate to severe plaque psoriasis is not always easy. It's a long-distance journey, and you have the determination to keep going. Humira has a proven track record of being prescribed for over 10 years. Humira works inside the body to target and help block a specific source of inflammation that contributes to symptoms. Most adults taking Humira were clear or almost clear, and many saw 75% and even 90% clearance in just 4 months, and the kind of clearance that can last.
Humira can lower your ability to fight infections, including tuberculosis. Serious, sometimes fatal infections and cancers, including lymphoma, have happened, as have blood, liver, and nervous system problems, serious allergic reactions, and new or worsening heart failure. Before treatment, get tested for TB. Tell your doctor if you've been to areas where certain fungal infections are common, and if you've had TB, hepatitis B, are prone to infections, or have flu-like symptoms or sores. Don't start Humira if you have an infection.
Join over 250,000 patients who have chosen Humira. Ask about the number one prescribed biologic by dermatologists. Humira and go.
Looking for the new season of Young Sheldon?
Over here! Over here!
Our favorite boy genius is back.
Ah!
The Young Sheldon season premiere, Monday, September 24th.
How many other extremists just waiting to be activated?
It's about to go critical.
The NCIS season premiere event, CBS Tuesday, September 25th.
Tomorrow on The Talk, Olivia Munn from the new movie, The Predator. And on Monday, we'll have the stars of one of our all-time favorite shows, L.A. Law, on our...